right fucking there. Nothing else? Okie dokie. I'll pick up the money and not go over there. Because I want to check these boxes and shit. If any of them have any arrows. I don't... Oh, no. Yes! I love you, Chester. I don't know what these are. Oh, I gotcha. Where at? Okay, I see. I hear him moving. No, God. Come fuck. Grab. Push. There you go. Perfect. Assassination. Boom, bitch. Get out the way. Oh my God, broke a box. Anyone else? Nope, we're good. Two people taken out. We're gonna try to not get caught going through here. Watch me get caught the second I say this. Dead. Oh, I almost stepped in that. Dead. And there's... What is with desert and stealth? There's Ocarina of Time, where you have to do the Gerudo stealth thing. Then there's this. Oh, that's fine if I can see you. I shot him through a pillar because I couldn't see. But I still killed him. I am champion. Anything else? Around the wall. Sniped in the ass. And you died. After being shot in the ass. Don't ask how that works. It must be his weak point. You just shoot him in the ass, and he's just like, oh, God. Dead. Oh, shit. Die. Can't go to that way. Nothing? I hear bug sounds. Roasted boar. Don't you ride those? Wait. I heard music going for a second there. Else? Cool. What the fuck? Back away slowly. I saw a heart piece drop into that fire. I'm not touching that. Well, if anyone was looking for heart pieces, there's one right fucking there. And I maxed out my money. Fuck. Well, I need to go spending money after. Oh, shit. God damn it. Hey. Are you just sitting in the fucking dark waiting for me? That's creepy. Hey man, it's not like I kicked your ass twice already. I mean, you always get one kill on me, so... Ow, bitch tit! Get the fuck away from me. Dodge! I did not mean to do that. Dodge. Smack that ass. Oh, shit. Jump forward. That's the wrong thing. I did it again. God damn it. Helm splitter, and you missed. You suck. Dodge! Keep that going. Keep her going. Keep her going. Oh my shit. It's like, yeah, yeah, I'm kicking your ass. Oh God. I just got bodied. Where do I respawn today? Outside the door? I'ma be pissed. I'ma really pissed. Did all the enemies... Oh my fucking god. Oh my Jesus Christ. That door... That... Shut up, Ganondork. Okay. This time, we know he has a freaking revenge move for me beating his ass. So, we hit him a few times and get the fuck out. Arrows! I don't even care if I get seen at this point. I just don't. I'm just sniping the guys along my path because they'll fucking shoot. And probably, well, lower me to one hit. Not like I wasn't already, though. Don't you just love it when you get smacked once and you just freaking die? It's my favorite. Oh, he saw me. Hey, bro. I forgot I could do that. Hey, man. Hey, man. What's up? Fuck. Is this locked again? It is! Yay! Woo! Fuck you. Don't fuck yourself. Holy shit, where did you- That scared the fucking shit out of me. I made really weird noises. Go fuck yourself. Well, for those of you who didn't know, don't get fucking caught or you'll get jumped. That heart is still sitting there. Give me your things. And God help me, do not pick up the heart piece. Why do I have to do the key again? That's stupid. I don't know if I can block these guys' this guy's attacks or not. Just go. Just go. Fucking. Oopsies. I'm coming at you! Oh god! Get in there! Now get out. No, get backflip, not freaking side hop. I'm gonna play this super defensive. I am being backed into a corner. Now get out. No, fucking out, not in. Pull out! Come back out. Oh, I can hit you with that. You know you want a piece. Come here. Come on, swing. I'm trying to bait him out. If you're gonna be like that, I'm just gonna fucking do this. The ultimate weapon. Oh, I just... Okay. Now, take a swing. Come on! There you go. Don't charge me. I know what you're thinking. Don't do it. Just get in like two pokes and get the fuck out. You could probably get three, but I don't want to be greedy. Okie dokie. Get two strong hits in and back out. Maybe a couple arrows while I back up to stun. You know you want a piece. I'm always keeping my shield up just in case. I don't think I can block him, but I can try. Pretty sure that swing back will cripple my ass. I don't want you charging me, it's rude. Okay, you can do that. I'm just gonna be over here. My god, how much health do you have? Again? fucking die! Jesus! There you go! He has so much health! Oh yeah, because I'm using the fucking shitty Orden sword, not the Master Sword. So he takes like less, he's not taking as much damage as the game expects you to be dealing. You fucking will me. Get the fuck out of here. You've been defeated again. Been defeated twice on horseback, and you are a fucking sore loser. You bitch! Now he's been defeated in freaking normal combat. Is that stone on fire? It should not catch that easily. No, do not. Now is not the time. Where's the gate? Where's the gate? Where's the gate? Go! There you go. Thank God the natural enemy of wood is boars. I see that Poe over there. I'm not falling for that again. Now I can get off opponent Junior. I mean Josh Junior, I'm sorry. Nope. I expect that to be a heart piece, so I'm not gonna those. Also, I hope the video and audio qualities are fine this time around. Hey, we made it to the freaking desert temple! Fuck this place. I don't like this place. I don't like desert levels in any game. Ever. Especially not Zelda. Oh, great. We're here. Down. Use that for camera turning. Oh god, do not fall. How do we open? Is that gate just open or? Go. This is the dangerous part. Go, 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 go. I'm gonna die. No! No, it doesn't just open. That would be convenient. Why not? Fuck. Go away, go away, go away. Get over here. The old hook shot technique. I can just pull him out of the fucking sand. Get over here. No. No. There you go. Fuck you. Roll. Oh no. Fuck you. Get over here. Open the door. Go. Just in case. Oh, I don't have a key for this. Oil in case I need it, which I don't right now. Oh, I don't like this room. Uh-uh. Shouldn't have done that. Go. Key? Thank you. Now prepare your butt. Oh no. Oh no, oh no, no, no. Running! Climbing! Is it still coming for me? Let's find out. Yes, yes, they are. Fuck this shit, I'm out. That's why I don't like that room. Okay, turn this on. Oh. Going! Falling! Nope! Okay, I just need. Yep. Drinku. If I had some arrows, I could blow them. Go! Go again! And again! Spin attacks for the win. Well, I'm freaking blind now. Oh no, we still got more. Spin attack! Die. That's one. Fuck you. No, 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 no. Okay. We're good. You can live in here. I don't care. It's time. Switch to wolf. Put my senses on. Because it can never be that easy as to just stroll in the front door. Nah, 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 nah. Have the four Poe sisters here lock the door. What is this, Ocarina of Time? Think of something more original. I hate doing this. Ugh. Oh god, they're circling. Oh, oh my, it's like a re-dead Poe. You can die in like four fires. Eat him! Tastes like beef jerky! Oh, that's not good. When he goes purple, don't attack him. No, get a fuck. Go fuck yourself. Go die in a hole!
Finish him! Fatality!
Go fuck yourself. What the fuck? What? I'm gonna apologize once again. I am just really tired right now for some reason. Oh man. You know, I hope in Breath of the Wild they have something like the Ocarina from like Ocarina of Time and shit. That was so much fun, like learning all the songs and stuff. And not like in Skyward Sword, because that was freaking terrible and sucked and wasn't fun. Dig. Oh ho ho! Om nom nom nom. Click. So we're going down now. Also, how do ghosts smell? No, could you... There you go. I could use a healing right about now. In fact, let me do that. I'm barely in the freaking first area of this place, and I'm already almost out of milk. After this session, I'm gonna go buy more milk. Go to hell. I know I could finish. You know what? Screw it. I fucked that up. Push! Oh my shit. Oh no. 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 Go all in, no fear! As long as I don't backflip right into here. God, oh Jesus Christ! Thank God for that. That was a re-dead if you didn't know. I got a key. Up? Okay. Ah, my face bones again. Push this back to where it was. Oh shit. There you go. That's gotta be so uncomfortable. Pushing that with your freaking neck like that. At least we have Midna to open doors for us. Open the door. There you go. Get those fuckers out of here. I don't trust them. Oh no. No, not like this. You piece of fucking shit! Where? Kill it. I am so upset right now. I don't know how to turn that. Oh, I think I figured. Possibly, anyway. Where am I now? Oh my. Fuck you. Turn back to normal. Dankuseku. This shit. That guy's gonna get back up and kill me, isn't he? In fact, I am going to do this. Get over here. Get down. Hit him. Finish. Die. Damn it! Push this forward and click. Almost stepped straight into that. Get this stupid chandelier out the way. Why is this even like this? I think that's a chandelier. So why is it hanging from the ceiling? Go, 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 go. Gotta go fast. No, you... Is this a map or something? Can't skip. I got the compass, I'll take that. That's actually kind of helpful. I am hurt. Oh, great! So there's skull keys. My favorite. Die. How do we move this? Oh. Click. I don't have a key. I gotta pull it. And again. Come on. For fuck. I want to go this way. Come on, it's gotta push this way. Really? So pull then. Okay. I feel dumb now. No. I'm not fighting this thing as a human. No, go! I am dead. No, please, God, why? Oh my god, that was a save and a half. Hey, arrows. I think I about had a heart attack there. Well, Minda can't open chests for me too. Okay, at least I got the key. Wow, this session is pretty much over. I just need to... Let's see what's in here and then we'll call it. Anything? Might as well finish the room. I already hate it in here and I want to leave. No. Aw, it's just one little guy. Okay, you can die. Oh. No! Yeah! Yeah! Come on, come at me, bro. You won't. Oh, great. Are you serious? What happens if I... Oh. I have bomb arrows for a reason, you know. That killed the... Oh my, these are the best. I almost killed myself. Only two? Damn, that's so good. I need to get an upgraded quiver next session. Here we go. Where to now? Where the hell am I? I have a feeling. Hey, we got it. Yep. Come on. Back on. Holy shit. What? Wait, let's do that again. Here's what this looks like, by the way, if you don't have your senses on. Min is just like freaking out, and you're like, what? And you're like, oh! There we go. Is this the end? Have we made it yet? No. We're back here, though. Oh, damn it. Keep going. I mean, I could end it. We'll go a little over, because I don't want to stop now and then have to come all the fucking way back up here. I almost accidentally... No. Yes. One. And we made it. Get down. Key? No, just money I can't take. Why can't you just put it back instead of, like, I can't carry this. Let me just throw it away. What's down here? Where the fuck am I? Somewhere I don't want to be, though. Let's go up here and pull this lever. Lost this. This makes me feel really comfortable. They are trying to get up here. I hate everything about you! That's cool. I love it when I fucking die. That's, I think, 3 deaths thus far. Out of this session, anyway. I'm not falling for that again. Get the fuck up here. No, you come here. Come here, bitch. Thank you. Thanks, Obama! Get over here. Come here. Die in a fire. No, we not any of your shit. I'm not playing twice. I learned from my mistakes. I learned from my mistakes. Nope. I fucking see. You know what? Fuck, I don't care. I swear to God, if they get up here, I'm gonna be mad. Chances of them getting up here? High. Let's just stand like a little to the right. Make just please click. Click. Go. Give me things? No, you just gave me a surprise midna stamp. That doesn't help anyone. And now I live here. They can so get up here. Fuck you. Get out of here. Do I just... Yeah, I do. Down. Nope. Nope. I missed. Oh. Perfect. I just want to get to the Poe, and then I can end it. That's all. It's not that hard, is it? If I don't get to the Poe in the next minute, I'm fucking ending it. Because the longer I take, the longer this will take to upload. Because I'm cutting it into 2 parts. Don't kill me. Oh, that's better. Jump! Made it. Is this the place? Oh, Jesus. No, not this time. Hey, man. Yep. Stop. My old enemies. They've returned. Except shittier than before. Helm Splitter! Get out. Back up, back up. Kaboom! Except they're now not as difficult as an Ocarina of Time. I'm not opening any of those. Except this one. Yay! You know what? Now I'm opening the other one just because that made me happy. Give me arrows. These are like the... Okay, I can take those too. These are like the old Stalfos though from like A Link to the Past and shit. Not the super OP ones from Ocarina of Time. Those ones were annoying. What is the point of these? They probably had hearts in them. Did I just go back the way? Fuck! He better not respawn. I only have the one arrow. There you go! What is this? Is that the thing from the freaking first? Aww. I don't like this. I think this is a puzzle. Oh no, it's this thing. Oh, fuck me! Put it away, put it away. I hate this puzzle. I can't see now. Okay, so we've learned. Not that one. This one. This one. That was easy. I just got 120% lucky. Why 120%, you might be wondering? Because fuck you, that's why. Oh, he's in here. Really? Really? Oh, no! It's freaking... This is just the thing from Ocarina of Time. Now I don't know which one's which because the camera fucked me. Uh-oh. Can I just... This one! I see how you're doing this. I think it's this one. I could be a hundred... I could be... Yeah, well, I was. But it's fine. Because...
Finish him! Fatality!
We got him! Like champions. That's right, die! Get fucked. And we got one. It only took me 11 minutes overtime to do it. But we got it. This is the way I go, right? This is, in fact, the way we go. Where is the... Okay, no. We want the exit. I hear, like, noises, and I'm not happy with them. Drop, roll, enter this room. Hey, we made it back to the beginning. I see that those chests. I think one of them's the map. One of them might be a heart container or a stamp. Anyways, I hope you guys have enjoyed this session of... I almost said Ocarina of Time. Of Twilight Princess 3 Heart Run. This is your Wolfang slash Zoria Wolfe. And I hope you all have super fabulously, wonderfully awesome days. See ya! I just realized something. If I leave to go get milk... Then I'll have to walk all the fucking way back here and possibly have a chance of dying again. Because I don't have a warp point until he beat the place. Well, how much milk do I have? It's like the wrong button every time. Master buttons. I have a half a bottle of milk to last me through the rest of the dungeon.